enjoy getting some breeze on your veranda. But before the Britishers moved into India, they had no verandas because it was chilling cold over there. And when they moved into India, they fell in love with our verandas and then made it a part of their architecture. And then finally they took the word veranda and made it into veranda. So it would be an interesting situation if you go on your veranda